The correct way to use this cup is to sterilize it in between the periods, and you can do that either by boiling it in water or you can use a sterilizer like this. So you simply open the sterilizer, put in water as per the mark on the lid, introduce the water into this pit, put the menstrual cup upside down, cover it, plug it into the power source and simply put it on. The switch will auto switch off after 2 minutes. You can keep it for 3 to 4 minutes. Open it, take out the cup and store it in any bag which you might have with the cup.